The Inner the Yard project is really capturing the music in its virgin state.
Some countries have diamond, some countries have pearl. We have reggae music.
Reggae music talked about the realities of life. If a man got shot, somebody would write about it.
Things wrong in society, they sing about it.
Yeah, and it's a form of protest. It's a form of protest music.
Yeah, man, play intro, man. Play everything.
It's good to sing about your lifestyle, you know, for it's cultural.
Artists, poets, not many people can write visions, see visions, and transfer it to others.
I'm glad to be in their company. It's a family.
You know, the Inner the Yard is the number one thing of the day.
Thank you so much, thank you.